The Supreme Court won't revive Alabama's attempt to ban the most commonly used procedure in second-trimester abortions. This comes after the measure was blocked by lower courts. Today, justices rejected the state's appeal and declined to review a lower court ruling that blocked the law. The 2016 Alabama law sought to ban the abortion procedure known as dilation and evacuation. In court, the state referred to it as dismemberment abortion.